Doppler 18 forecast with meteorologist Sarah McKenna. Weather from where you live.
Good morning. Well, we are starting to see a little bit of that cloud cover move in across our area. Now, this isn't something that's going to last long. High pressure is actually going to be building into control today as we head in through the afternoon hours. So while we have this cloud cover for now, don't expect it to stick around for too long. And actually what's going on is there's a system down to the south right now producing rain showers for the south. We just happen to be getting the northern half of that all, and you can see some of those scattered cloud covers. I'm not expecting to see any rain showers with it, but now you're at least seeing where it's coming from. Temperature right now, definitely on the cool side right now, just 34 degrees here in Lafayette. When you factor in the wind, it feels more like 31 degrees, so it does feel like it's below that freezing mark. We are seeing some patchy frost outside. Make sure you bundle up before you head off to work or to school today, as it feels like it's back near winter again almost. Precision Cast showing you outside right now. You can see pretty clear conditions expected all day long. We are expecting that high pressure to really to build in and gain control today. Then as we head into the evening and overnight hours, I think a few clouds will roll in. Those clouds look like they're going to stick around kind of on and off throughout your day on Tuesday. I'm expecting mostly sunny to partly cloudy conditions. They will increase, though, as we head into your overnight hours going into Wednesday. Wednesday, we could be keeping our eye on some scattered rain showers. Today, though, you won't have to worry about rain. Early morning frost, otherwise mostly sunny and 63 for your high. Then for tonight, it looks like it's going to drop back down, but not quite as cold. 40 degrees for your low with a few more clouds moving into the area. Then for Tuesday, it looks like we'll be warming up a bit. Otherwise, that sunshine's expected to make a return. 67 for your high. Taking a look at the rest of your 7-day forecast, you'll notice that on Wednesday, we are expecting to see more clouds and again, a slight chance of rain as a weak cold front moves across our area. You will notice the temperatures decrease just a little bit there. The rain chance on Wednesday, we're talking about a 20-30% chance, so you'll notice it's not actually on your graphic there. Want to make sure we talk about it a little bit though. Then, of course, there's this weekend. I have a feeling this is not making a lot of people happy this weekend.
Nope.
It does look like we have a few of those rain showers moving in. As you've mentioned before, though, Joe, there's plenty of times for things to change, but Saturday does look to be